you've been a subscriber of the channel for a while, you've noticed that there's an abundance of anime girls on my thumbnails, which would lead you to an assumption that I am a weeb. That assumption is correct. I hate melee too, but these cool longsword and armor mods are just so cool that I'm willing to learn melee to satisfy my inner weebness. Among all the longsword mods right now in Nexus, these two are the coolest mods by far for me, and they don't cancel out each other. When you install the Mizutsune longsword, it replaces the model of a fully awakened Savage Eva longsword, while the Sekiro longsword replaces the model of the Divine Slasher. Now, due to the game enabling us to change the appearance of our weapons in-game through layered augments, you can easily switch up the look of your longsword, so there's no need for another mod like a weapon transmog mod or whatever. You just need to paste the contents to your native PC folder, and you become a samurai. What's cool about these weapon mods is not only do they alter the model of your weapon, they add visual effects as well. I've tried different mods in the past and some of the effects are too much, but these effects are just perfect in my opinion. Not too plain and not too flashy to be bothersome in fighting monsters. They just feel right. Now, if you use these weapon mods, I highly encourage you to use the kimono armor mod as well. It makes you feel like a hot samurai woman, straight out of anime. There are three variations for these kimonos, and they replace the Ingot Alpha, Rathalos Alpha, and Legiana Alpha layered armors. And they have jiggle physics too. And all the links for these mods are in the description below. If you're new to Nexus mods, you may have to create an account first before you can download the mods. Now, these mods that I just presented just alter the model and add a bit of visual effects. It's not cheating, and no, your friends won't see how hot you look unless they have the mods installed as well. But I gotta say, since putting on mantles covers the armor, I'm getting forced to play the game without mantles and practice my longsword skills. So, looking good and getting better, win-win for me. And for the people that kept asking on my stream what mod I have for that bikini, it's in the description below too. So that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.